Hello everybody! Today we are going to be exploring the new feature called Two-Point Perspective Assistant. And we are going to use this image to create some interesting tricks and to show you some interesting things that we can use in Krita with perspective. People were asking about slower videos. Here we go. Okay, so where is this new feature located in Krita 5? Well, we have to go here to the toolbox and select the new icon for the assistant tool. And then we go to the tool options, which is located by default in this position. And I can drag this docker right here to be more visible. And if you don't have available in your UI, or maybe you have deleted, no problem, because we can recover it, go to the settings, dockers, and go into the tool options, and voila, there you have it. The tool options is again available for you. You can see I have checked the limit assistant to area. So right now we are going to create our first two-point perspective setup. So to do that, we make one click, and then you can see if I drag my cursor to the right, then I can see a line that is created, which is the horizon line. And you can see I can assign it wherever angle I want. But also if I press the shift key, I can create a straight line. I may click and then I move to the left to assign a position to the viewer. So I make one click here and you can see now my cursor has a circle around it, and this is telling me that Krita needs to create a box to finish the assistant, okay? So I create a box which is limiting the area for this assistant. And as you can see, I have some lines coming through the horizon, but I can change the density here, okay? So you can see I can have few lines, but I can have also a lot of lines, which is really useful if we need to create a very, very precise setup. You can imagine mountains or rivers or a lot of things. And I can select this slider for opacity and change the color, and this will affect all the perspective assistants that we have. Maybe if I create another one right here, you can see I am creating a second assistant here, and I can move things and it will be different from the first one. So this is really useful for comic setup. And remember that you can save your setups for perspective. Because imagine I want to use these two assistants for another image. I go here and save to 2P01. And then I create a new image. And then I go to the assistant tool and open and look for the 2-point. And you can see you have loaded your entire setup. Okay, now let me show you a very interesting feature for this two-point perspective assistant. I click to select, and you can see this is a straight line, okay? And this is related with enable vertical ruler. If I click here, you can see how this disappears. I enable again, and you will see why this is important. Because if I go to the brush, I can create lines, pure vertical lines, and I can create two-point perspective. But sometimes we are looking down or we are looking up, and that transforms this two-point perspective in three-point perspective. And Krita allows you to create this kind of setup. If you go again to this and then just select it and disable the vertical ruler, you can see how this appears. You can see that if I go here, I can't draw these lines, these straight lines anymore. And this will be really good because we can use a vanishing point, third vanishing point here, like this. I create in this situation, and assign it a limit area also. And I go right now to my scene, and you can see how we have transformed this pure two-point perspective in three-point perspective setup. I love it. I totally love it. There is a lot of situations where the three-point perspective is very useful. So if you are liking this video, please comment and tell the Krita team that is creating an amazing tool. And sometimes we have something like this because we need to go in precise. As you are drawing and creating your perspective, then it is useful to not see the lines but have the snap to assistance active. So to remove all these lines, I can go here and go to the soul painting assistance, and you can see these cross lines that I can use to reference my drawing, because now I can go down and this is the point, as you can see the line is marked this direction, that my line needs to go, and I can create another maybe block thing, and you get the idea that this is very precise because I can measure this distance in another column, for example, point situated like this. Okay, maybe around this, this point. And look at this, this is interesting that is happening, because it is because if I go to my assistant tool, the area to be affected is limited to this point, so the assistant is not working outside. It's working right because we are limiting the area. So if I give it more space, then it's working perfectly, okay? And it's very good that happens in real time, because then you can see what can we create with a bit of worrying. And you can see that we can create a room or a space or whatever we want with this kind of super efficient lined work, okay? And I also have a shortcut that I use a lot, is the snap to assistant, because sometimes I want to create, for example, maybe a poster right in the wall, or maybe create a bit of texture or whatever, and I do without worrying too much, just pressing my shortcut to activate the snap to assistant. You can see if I go to the settings, configure Krita, in the keyboard shortcut section, I can look for snap, and then I go to snap to assistant, and I can assign whatever shortcut I find useful. So this way, I have my view soul painting assistance with the other shortcut, and I can saw the lines and snap to assistant, saw the lines, snap to assistance, and do whatever I want. If I use the V key with the shortcut for the line tool while we are drawing, we can activate this. Okay, so imagine I want to create a line like this, maybe around here, and I use the V key and I create a tilted plane like this. Be more precise, Raymond. And you can see this, and if I go from here to here, I create the tilted plane needed for this surface, okay? Another trick is referring when we have to create lines around this area, which are not very angular lines. They are almost straight. This is solved very easy if you zoom in and then create have more space to decide where your lines go, okay? This is my mistake. And then you can see that this is not a perfect two-point perspective, and we want to use that, not the three-point perspective. We can use it, but For this example, I'm going to show you something that is interesting to how to convert a three-point perspective photographs in two-point perspective. Because if we go to the transform tool, you can see that the widget is active. So if I press Control, I can do this, something like this. Drag the cursor down, and we can see that we can increase the three-point perspective, or we can even have more info about the the side of the building. Control C. But I can do something like this, and how I check if this is correct. Okay, something that I can use is the view, so rulers, and then I select a guideline like this, and I'm going here for checking. I reduce the opacity like this, and I am checking if this is straight, or at least the more straight thing I can achieve with this. It's something, well, this will be useful, I think. Another guideline. And you can see this is quite good for the thing that we are going to use it. So we have the image. And now maybe we don't want to have this the top of the building because we are more interested in this part. But the good thing is that now we have the image, and also we can use the assistant tool, the two-point perspective. I can assign a vanishing point, another vanishing point, and the viewer position. And I know you are not watching anything because the color is too bad for this situation. So now it's better. And, or maybe blue. Let me check. Yeah, I think it's better. Okay. So now you see that you have this setup. I'm going to adjust these buttons. You can see this is snapping to the bone of the image. So go here to snap to image bones, and you can see that snap. I'm going to use these handles to correct the vanishing point. Okay, so maybe if I go down and I go here, you can see I'm not sure, but if I reduce the opacity, I can see the contact point better. So it's around here. And now I select the another point, and this, as you can see, is modifying the perspective. So go here, and I have one. Now I go for the second one. I move right here, and this is almost like this. And I do the same for this. Maybe it's around here, and this is perfect for moving, and this is for adjusting the vanishing point. Okay, so go here, I go here, and done. I think it's done. Okay, so now if we want to draw something, we need to create a new layer just to not affect the photograph. Go here. Maybe we want to replicate this advertising element, but I want only this part to my picture. So I just select this and I use this. Maybe I want to create another advertising, but a bigger in this section. So I create something like this. So as you can see, I can modify the reality. Okay. I can create my own scene working in the same perspective that the photograph. And I can go here and I plane, and I can create, for example, a skyscraper right here, more modern look with more diagonals, whatever you want to create. I can create also something that is flying in this plane, maybe like this, and I can create my spaceship in this volume, which is in perspective and is respecting the perspective. I can create, for example, here you can see maybe I can create a section, an entrance to underground, so maybe just an advertising stand, wherever. I can create the entrance here, I can create another plane, stairs, whatever I want, because I have the right perspective section. And I create something like this, and you are creating an entrance for the underground. I hope you have enjoyed this kind of tutorial in real time, just showing you how much useful can be the assistance in Krita, and how much useful can be the two-point perspective, because it simplifies a lot the perspective task. I hope you like it, this video, and be prepared, because in 2022 we are going to cover a lot of things from Krita 5 with a lot of tricks that you can use in your own paintings. So stay tuned, because this is only the beginning. Have a nice day. Enjoy your life. See you next time. Bye.